Hallöchen Leute, willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Undertale. Ich würde sagen, sagt einfach nur nix. Beim letzten Mal haben wir Papyrus kleine Rätselchen gemacht, bei denen ich mich dümmer angestellt habe, als ich eigentlich bin. Und Sans steht ja immer noch und fragt, ob ich ihn verfolge. Und jetzt gehen wir einfach mal weiter. You sure you like to exercise? Bestimmt. Oh, it's a snow puff. Sind wir hier? Oh, the tiny doghouse. Woof. And this is a snowpuff. Hallo. Mensch, der lebt. Hallo. Oh, du bist kleiner, großer Hund. It's the greater dog. Ignore. Greater dog inches closer. Ja, boah, that's racist. Just wants affection. Becken? Ears perked up. Nothing else happened. Ach, also scheiße, was du da machst. Butterscotch Pie. Just wants affection. Pet. Curls up in your lap and it is pet by you. It gets so comforted it falls asleep. ZZZ. Then it wakes up. It's so excited. Die Musik. Play. You make a snowball and throw it for the dog to fetch. It splats on the ground. The dog picks up all the snow in the area and brings it to you. Now the dog is very tired. Rests its head on you. Oh. The dog wants some TLC. Becken. TLC? Oh, ich kann den ganzen Dings nicht. Pet. As you pet the dog, it sinks its entire weight into you. You're woofing slow. But you still haven't pet enough. Hey, ich stand still. Pet capacity is 40%. You pet decisively. Pet capacity reaches 100%. The dog flops over with its legs hanging in the air. Das gefällt dem Hund. Ist contented. Tschüss. What the fuck did I just saw? Dim, 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 dim. Oh, hallo. Human, this is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold, the gauntlet of deadly terror. Ooh, hot. Der Hund. When I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it. Well, what's the hold up? Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it now. That doesn't look very activated. Well, this challenge, it seems maybe too easy to defeat with the human with. Yeah, we can't use this one. I'm a skeleton with standards. My puzzles are very fair, and my traps are expertly cooked. But this method is too daring. No class at all. Away it goes. Phew. What are you looking at? This was another decisive victory for Papyrus. Yeah. Yeah. Hä? Ich glaube, er fängt an zu denken. Hä? I don't know what my brother's going to do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understand blue attacks. Tue ich. Welcome to Snowden. Schöne Blume. Welcome to Snowden Town. Entschuldigung. The sight of such a friendly town fills you with determination. Hallo. Oh. Hello, traveler. How can I help you? It has abs on it. Manly bandana. It's my own recipe. Eat it twice. Oh. Erstmal holen wir uns das hier. Holen wir uns ein Bicycle. Dann reden wir mal. Say hello. Hiya, welcome to Snowden. I can't remember the last time I saw a fresh face around here. Where did you come from? The capital? You don't look like a tourist. Are you here by yourself? What to do here? You want to know what to do here in Snowden? Grilby's has food and the library has information. If you're tired, you can take a nap at the inn. It's right next door. My sister runs it. And if you're bored, you can sit outside and watch those wacky skeletons do their thing. There's two of them. Brothers, I think. They just showed up one day and asserted themselves. The town has gotten a lot more interesting since then. Town history. Think back to your history class. A long time ago, monsters lived in the ruins back there in the forest. Long story short, we all decided to leave the ruins and head for the end of the caverns. Along the way, some fuzzy folk decided they liked the cold and set up camp in Snowden. Oh, and don't think about trying to explore the ruins. The door has been locked for ages, so unless you're a ghost or can burrow under the door, forget about it. Your life. Life is the same as usual. A little claustrophobic. But we all know deep down that freedom is coming, don't we? As long as we got that hope, we can grit our teeth and face the same struggles day after day. That's life, ain't it? We're all mehr oder weniger. Tschüss. Bye now. Come again sometime. Ganz sicher. So. Use the box. Ist da was Tolles drin? Neues? Nee. Ich riss mal das Manly Bandana aus. Yeah. Manly Bandana. Armor Death Scene. It has been some... Where? It has apps drawn on it. Nein. Wie viel Verteidigung habe ich momentan? 4. 3. You equipped the Manly Bandana. Faded Ribbon, kommt da rein. Innen, bin ich verletzt? Eigentlich nicht, kann trotzdem auch reinschauen. Oh, was bist du? Mom says that sleeping can recover your health, aber für maximum HP. What's maximum HP? Welcome to Snowed Inn. Snowden's Premier Hotel. One night is 8. Wow. Well, feel free to come back anytime. Eieiei. Also könnte ich mir damit meine HP erhöhen. Don't want to walk to the other side of town? Try the undersnow tunnels. They're efficiently laid out. That lady over there. Something about her disturbs me. Isn't my little cinnamon just the cutest? Bun buns are so adorable. Hey. Bun 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 bun. Okay. Awful teens tormented a local monster by decorating its tree-like horns. So we've started giving that monster presents to make it feel better. Now it's a tradition to put presents underneath a decorated tree. It's a carefully decorated tree. Some of the presents are dressed from Santa to various locals. Okay, someone's there. Yo, you're a kid too, right? I can tell because you're wearing a striped shirt. Wow. This one doesn't have a mayor. But if there's ever a problem, a skeleton will tell a fish lady about it. That's politics. That's racist. Oh. Hello. You better watch where you sit down in here, kid. Because that big guy will jump into your lap and give you lots of love and attention. We're sentries, but we never get any respect. I wish those skeletons would throw us a bone. We love bombs. Hey, doggo. I'm thinking of getting a spike collar to show off my personality. Makes a statement like, attach a leash to me and take me for a walk, please. Oh boy. Was bist du? No matter where I go, it's the same menu, the same people. Help, I want new drinks and... hot guys. What? Isn't human food different from monster food? It does things like spoil, and when you eat it, it passes all the way through your whole body. Disgusting. I'd love to try it sometime. Hallo Hund! Hallo anderer Hund. It's playing poker against itself. It appears to be losing. I put out a line for some girls today. Someone told me that there are plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm taking that seriously. I'm literally going to make out with a fish. Those dogs are part of the Royal Guard, the elite military group led by Undyne. She's rude, loud, and beats up everybody who gets in her way. It's a wonder all the kids want to be like her when they grow up. Hallo, Mr. Feuerkopf. Grips said that he'd offer you a glass of water, but he doesn't touch this stuff. Ah. The capital's getting pretty crowded, so I've heard they're going to start moving here. I don't want to see the erasure of our local culture. But I definitely want to see some city slickers slip onto their butts. The jukebox is broken. Oh, shit. Kann ich da durch? Nee, bin so fett, okay. Gut, sind wir hier. Everyone is always laughing and cracking jokes, trying to forget our modern crisis. Dreariness, crowding, lack of sunlight. I would join them, but I'm just not very funny. We all know the underground has problems, but we smile anyway. Why? We can't do anything, so why be morose about it? Ja, das klingt doch vernünftig. Was haben wir hier? Let's play Monsters and Humans. Okay, was bist du? Ah, to be young again. The world sure felt boundless. You aren't gonna make me be the human again, are you? Klopf, klopf, klopf. Ah, what a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I hear it again. Ah, my patience rewards me. Ah. Aha. Mach gut. Dann nicht. Was haben wir hier? Ein Hund oder Wolf, der Eis wirft. Cool. Läuft bei ihm. Library. Genau. Lesen wir so ein bisschen. Was bist denn du? That look in your eye. You're someone that has trouble doing crosswords, aren't you? God damn it. I love working on a newspaper. There's so little to report that we just filled with comics and games. Ah. Hust, hust. When I was younger, my teachers gave me word searches when they ran out of assignments. I thought they were a waste of time, but look at me now. I'm the number one word searcher creator in the entire underground. Love, hope, compassion, this is what people say monsters' souls are made of. But absolute age of soul is unknown. After all, humans have proven their souls don't need these things to exist. Monster History Part... Ich sollte vielleicht von Anfang an reden. Oh, it's city, home. We braved harsh cold, damp swampland and searing heat. Until we reached what we now call our capital, new home. Again, our king is really bad at names. Fragezeichen? It's a school report about monster funerals. Monster funerals, technically speaking, are cool as heck. When monsters get old and kick the bucket, they turn into dust. At funerals, we take that dust and spread it on that person's favorite thing. Then their essence will live on in that thing. Am I at the page minimum yet? I'm kinda sick of writing this. While monsters are mostly made of magic, human beings are mostly made of water. Humans, with their physical forms, are far stronger than us. But they will never know the joy of expression themselves through magic. They never get a bullet pattern birthday card. Bullet pattern birthday card? Ist das eine Tohu-Anlehnung? Vielleicht? Here I am, writing this book. A person comes in and picks up the book. They start reading it. Oh, sorry, I'm still writing that one. Oh, okay. Because they are made of magic, monsters' bodies are attuned to their soul. If a monster doesn't want to fight, its defenses will weaken. And the crueler the intentions of our enemies, the more their attacks will hurt us. Therefore, it's a being with a powerful soul struck with the desire to kill. Let's end the chapter here. So, das andere haben wir gelesen gehabt. Was haben wir hier? Nix, okay. Hallo. Welcome to the library. Yes, we know. The sign is misspelled. Library. Oh. It's a mailbox overflowing with unread junk mail. This mailbox is labeled Papyrus. Look inside. Oh, it's empty. Oh. It's locked. Okay. It's locked from the inside. Gut. Ach, da hinten ist das Eis. Oh. Es ist aber kalt. Ich sehe nichts mehr. Ah. Jetzt sehe ich wieder was. Human. Allow me to tell you about some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another pastor lover, the admiration for another's puzzle-solving skills, the desire to have a cool, smart person think you are cool. These feelings, they must be what you are feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way. After all, I am very great. I don't ever wonder what having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. Worry not, you shall be lonely no longer. I, the great Papyrus, will be your... Yeah? No. No, this is all wrong. I can't be your friend. You are a human. I must capture you. Then I can fulfill my lifelong dream. Powerful, popular, prestigious. That's Papyrus, the newest member of the Royal Guard. So, offensichtlich sollen wir den natürlich nicht umbringen. Flirt? What? Flirting? So you finally reveal your ultimate feelings. Well, I must get with very high standards. I can make spaghetti. Oh no, you're meeting all my standards. I guess this means I have to go on a date with you? Let's date later, after I catch you. Unglaublich gefährlich. Thinking about what to wear for his date. Oh no, let's date later. So, you need sperren? So, you want fight. Then, let's see if you can handle my favorite blue attack. Oh ja, wie schwer. Wie schwer. Mensch. Oh, oh. Pff. You're blue now. That's my attack. Yeah. You're blue now. Flirt is too busy fighting to flirt back. Oh, die Musik hat sich verändert. Ach, das Herz bleibt jetzt am Boden hängen. Debs Marinara souls behind his ear. Insult? Is too busy fighting to accept your insult. What? I'm not thinking about that date thing. Nein, du doch nicht. Oh boy. Das wird langsam echt schwierig. Ja, Mensch. Wollen wir weiter sperren? Ja, yeah, don't make me. Okay, was auch immer. Entschuldigung. Hup, hup, hup. Oh, verdammt. Pepper Steps mit Brand Enemy Powder behind his ear. Okay. Ach, MTT Brand. I can always taste my future popularity. Alles klar. Wenn du meinst. Oh, pf, ja. Was ist das? MTT Brand Cute Juice behind his ear. Warum hält er sein Ohr? Papyrus, Head of the Royal Guard. Oh boy. Whoop. That's MTT Brand Attraction Slime. Papyrus, Unparalleled Spagator. Okay. Whatever you say, bruh. Nee, diesmal nicht. Oh boy. MTT Brand Beauty Yoga. And Dean will be really proud of me. Whoopsala. Okay. Noch mehr? Realizes he doesn't have ears. suit. The king will trim my hedge in the shape of my smile. Up. Alle up. Peppers is preparing a bone attack. Echt. My brother will... Well, he won't change very much. Zu kurz. Papyrus prepares a non-bone attack, then spends a minute fixing his mistake. I have lots of admirers, but... Hey, ich hatte versprochen, mit auf ein Date zu gehen. He's considering his options. Will anyone like me as sincerely as you? Up. Okay. Alles klar. Ouch. Okay, die bewegen sich. Das ist gemein. Papyrus is rattling his bones. Spare. Someone like you is really rare. Ach, echt. Oh ja, das ist auch witzig. Papyrus is considering his options. Mal wieder. And dating might be kind of hard. Nicht bewegen. Ouch. Okay. Sollte mich vielleicht heilen. gemacht mit einem Ice Cream. You're super spiffy. After you're captured and sent away. Oh boy! Ah, oh, verdammt. Pepper is threading his bones. Who cares? Give up. Niemals! Notice me, Pepper Senpai. Remember the bad joke Sans told him is frowning. Give up or face my special attack. Okay, das möchte ich gerne sehen, den Special Attack. I would be really bold. Okay. Yeah, very soon I will use my special attack. Nein, nein, nein. Ich habe mich nicht bewegt. Is considering his options. Not too long and I will use that special attack. Dann mach doch mal einen Mann. Aua, zu spät. This is your last chance before my special attack. Okay. Ach, verdammt, schon wieder zu früh gesprungen. Dann esse ich nochmal einen Ice Cream. Have a wonderful day. Behold, my special attack. What the heck? That's my special attack. Hey, you stupid dog, do you hear me? Stop munching on that bone. Hey, what are you doing? Come back here with my special attack. Oh well. I just use a really cool regular attack. It's getting ready for a regular attack. Here's an absolutely normal attack. Cool. Oh, oh. Also jetzt wird's hier langsam ziemlich blöd. Hallo Hund. Ey, cool. Dude. That bone. What? Oh. Was? Ich hüpfe da mal lieber drüber. Sie haben einen neuen Gegenstand in ihrem Inventar. Geil! Well, it's clear, you can't defeat me. Yeah, I can see you shaking in your boots. Therefore I, the great Pepperus, elect to grant you pity. I will spare you, human. Now is the chance to accept my mercy. Yo-ho-ho-ho. I can't even stop someone as weak as you. Man's going to be disappointed in me. I never joined the Royal Guard and my friend's quantity will remain stagnant. What should you say? What a loser. Nein, let's be friends. Really? You want to be friends? With me? Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for you. Wowie, we haven't even had our first date. And I've already managed to hit the friend zone. Who knew that all I need to make pals was to give people alpha pals and then fight them? You taught me a lot, human. I hereby grant you permission to pass through, and I give you directions to the surface. Continue forward until you reach the end of the cavern. Then, when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's a magical seal trapping us all underground. Anything can enter through it, but nothing can exit. Except someone with a powerful soul. Like you. That's why the king wants to acquire a human. He wants to open the barrier with soul power. Then us monsters can return to the surface. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach the exit, you will have to pass through the king's castle. The king of all monsters. He is, well, he's a big fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. I am certain if you just say, excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, can I please go home? He'll guide you right to the barrier himself. Anyway, that's enough talking. I'll be at home being a cool friend. Feel free to come by and have that date. Yeah. Der kann fliegen. Impressive. I'm really impressed. So, wir gehen natürlich den ganzen Weg zurück. Ist jetzt offen? Please don't enter the mysterious shack. Okay. Oh, hi. So you came back to have a date with me. You must be really serious about this. I have to take you someplace really special. A place I like to spend a lot of time. Whoops. My house. Da brennt was. Ach, die Küche. Aha. Interested in my food museum? Please, peruse my culinary art show. Half of the fridge is filled with containers all labeled spaghetti. The other half contains nothing but an empty bag of chips. Impressed? I increased the height of my sink. Now I can fit more bones under it. Take a look-see. What? Catch that meddling canine? Curses. Sans? Stop plaguing my life with incidental music. Okay, was haben wir noch? My brother always goes out to eat, but recently he tried baking something. It was like a quiche, but filled with sugary non-egg substance. How absurd. That's a trash can. Feel free to visit it anytime. So here. This is my brother's pet rock. He always forgets to feed it. As usual, I have to take responsibility. The rock is covered in sprinkles. It's a dirty sock with a series of notes on it. Sans, please pick up your sock. Okay. Don't put it back down. Move it. Okay. You moved it 2 inches. Move it to your room. Okay. And don't bring it back. Okay. It's still here. Did you just say not to bring it back to my room? Forget it. Oh, it's my favorite game show. It says stay tuned for a new program, MTT. What? It's usually better than this. This is just a bad episode. Don't judge me. You touch the couch. It's make a jangling sound. You find a bunch of loose coins inside the couch. Oh, ich habe geklaut. Speichern. Wir sind bei 26 Minuten. Ups. Spiel 1A. Mir gefällt der Humor sehr. Wollen wir mal schauen, was es noch für uns bereithält. Hallo Mr. Bär. Hallo Mr. Mrs. Hase, die einen Hasengassi führt. So, erstmal. Side of such a friendly town fits with determination. So, dann würde ich sagen, ich hoffe, das Let's Play hat euch gefallen. Falls ja, Kommentar und Kritik sind wie immer gewünscht. Wir sehen uns dann beim nächsten Mal. Tschüss!